Commercial salmon traps in Alaska were fast and efficient. Maybe too efficient.
For thousands of years, fishing Alaska's bays, rivers, and streams was a local enterprise. But beginning in the late 19th century, outside cannery interests began to dominate the salmon catch.
Enormous fixed traps ran the water's depth and netted schools of fish as they made their way toward spawning grounds.
Small boats or tenders pulled alongside the traps and fishermen retrieved the catch. A single trap could net canneries more than 15,000 fish.
As Alaska battled for statehood, salmon traps became a hot issue. Many Alaskans argued the fishery was controlled by outsiders, damaged a precious natural resource, and posed an unfair threat to Alaska's commercial fishermen.
Shortly after Alaska was made a state, the use of all fixed salmon traps was permanently banned.